For months, the Red Dragon had kept Kano hidden in their mountain stronghold. An unwilling test subject for a new process designed to transform humans into dragons. Kano escaped, however, before they could finish. Infused with godlike energy from Blaze, the process was rejuvenated. Kano was transformed into a black dragon-human hybrid.